degenerate.
Welcome to this special, very special edition of my show, Ellen DeGeneres. Today we're going to be talking with the igneous rock rappers, okay? They're very good rappers, they're very educational, they make all kinds of educational raps, and today we're going to talk about why the rock cycle and why the importance of knowing why volcanic eruptions occur. After we arrange the seating arrangements, welcome the igneous rock rappers.
Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you...
Oh dear. So today we're gonna talk about your new rap. Now, what's it called?
It's called
Indevent.
Indevent, as in event in a volcano?
Yeah.
Okay. So, tell me about your songwriting process, gentlemen.
Well, we don't really know too much about volcanoes, you know? So, we got a scientist come in and help us, and, he's taught us a lot about volcanoes, and it gave us a lot of material to write for our song.
Okay, so we're gonna show a clip of him, what he taught you guys, right?
Yep.
Alright, so let's put that up there.
So exclusive, what do you wanna write a song about?
We could write about Angelina girls don't yesterday.
No, I think we should do something more like educational, you know?
Yeah, change it up a bit.
Awesome. Yeah, how about earthquakes?
Volcanoes.
Yeah,
that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, so volcanoes. So what we know about volcanoes?
They
lava.
First lyric.
Okay.
Lava.
No. I think we might need a little bit of help with this. I heard there's this guy who created this hypothesis, his name, Lovelock, James Lovelock. Yeah, so let's invite him in.
Isn't it James Hutton?
Oh yeah, you're right. Okay, let's invite him in here. Okay.
Get our manager to call him up.
Hey James.
Thanks for coming in, buddy.
Oh, you're welcome.
You're helping us a lot.
Yeah, you're welcome. So what do you guys want to know? What do you fellas want to know?
Let us know anything you know about volcanoes. We need to come
with
some
sick lyrics. We need to know how they're formed and what they are.
I'm going to stop you right there because before you learn anything about volcanoes, you gotta learn about the rock cycle.
The rock cycle.
There are three types of rock: igneous, metamorphic, and sedimentary rock. They are all formed through a cycle. Extrusive igneous rock is formed when magma erupts from underneath the crust of the earth and then cools on the earth's surface. After a while, this rock is weathered and eroded into sediments and then deposited underneath the surface of the earth. The pressure of the earth is very strong, causing these sediments to be compacted into rock called sedimentary rock. This sedimentary rock is then melted and made into magma. The magma cools underneath the earth's surface, creating another type of igneous rock called intrusive igneous rock. The different types of rock are changed through intense heat and pressure or metamorphism into metamorphic rock, which is nicknamed changed rock.
So we get the rock cycle, but
what does that have to do with the volcano?
I'm gonna tell you how all that goes down. Alright, so volcanoes can be formed when the plates of the earth either push towards each other.
Okay.
Or, so there's plates and they might push towards each other like this, okay? Mm-hmm. You got it?
Yeah.
So that, or they could pull apart from each other.
Okay.
You understand? Or when there is an area under the surface that is very hot, called a hot spot.
So when they pull apart or they go through, the land is uplifted, right?
Yeah! You guys
Look at that!
You guys are learning so much. Okay, so let's go on. All of these areas erupt magma onto the surface of the earth. So like when they pull apart, the magma comes up. When they go together, the magma comes up.
And when there's hot.
When there's a hot spot, the magma just comes up. Comes up no matter what. All right, so the magma hardens on the surface of the earth, okay, and creates extrusive igneous rock. That's you.
That's me!
Yeah.
That's a good lyric.
Just like we talked about earlier. Do you remember when we talked about that in the rock cycle?
Yeah, that makes so much sense.
Now do you see how it all kind of comes together?
What about like they call me intrusive. I don't know what that means.
Well, if it erupts under the surface, it cools and hardens very slowly to create intrusive igneous rock.
Hey, that's me!
That's you!
Oh! Lyric, hey, that's me.
Okay, so the types of eruptions are pyroclastic flow, and that's when all kinds of ash comes out of the volcanoes, as well as lava can come out of the volcano, and bombs.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
Bombs? What do you mean by bombs?
Remember, those are those rock, like, they're like...
Oh, just the flying everywhere.
Yeah, they're like rock type
things. And also, there are many other things that come out of volcanoes. Like gases, like sulfur. Do you know that
one? Like with an M.
I think methane.
Methane. You guys are on a roll. What else is there?
Carbon dioxide.
Oxide.
And like, there's a bunch more. So
sulfur.
Many.
You know what? I'm already impressed with you guys. Okay.
So I get how volcanoes are formed and stuff, but like, you know, extrusive is more of a visual learner. So like, do you have something like you can show us?
Absolutely. I brought an experiment with me.
Sweet. Sounds great.
Now we're going to do the experiment, and the purpose is to show how a volcano erupts. Okay, so we've got our baking powder,
our vinegar,
our red paint,
a cereal bowl, and a cut down cup.
And we're gonna figure out how this works. Now, what do you guys think is gonna happen with this experiment? What do you think is gonna happen?
We think that like the red paint mixture is gonna like gently erupt out. You know,
we're like onto the tray. It's just gonna come up and
it's gonna bubble. And, yeah.
Okay, that is an excellent hypothesis. Extrusive and intrusive. Let's go test out this. This hypothesis and experience this experiment.
To the lab.
All right, so here we go. First, as you guys have already done, put the bowl upside down on the tray with a small pot or cup on the top. Make a small pool of red paint in the bottom of the cup.
1 minute. You're bleeding!
Oh, that's just...
Okay, go.
Put it in.
You're very slow, extrusive.
How much?
Small pool, like she said. Okay, that's good.
All right, so now you're going to pour vinegar into the cup until it is 2/3 full and stir up the paint.
I think that's good, extrusive.
Nice job, extrusive. And now you guys are going to add a dessert spoonful of sodium bicarbonate or baking powder like we have. And see the red lava bubble out of the crater at the top of your volcano and flow down the sides.
It's going.
Oh, it's erupting. Oh, here it comes. Look at it. Bubbling up.
Boom!
Just kidding.
Oh, there it flows on the side. That looks great.
Gotta get it. Yep, 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 yep. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that. Boom, boom, boom. Gotta get that. Boom, boom, boom.
Whoa, that was so cool.
Yeah.
So, like, why does the liquid erupt?
Well, this eruption was caused when the vinegar had a chemical reaction with the sodium bicarbonate, or as we use this baking powder.
Wow.
Yeah, and so a gas is produced that makes the liquid cup bubble over. That's what the magma was erupting out. And in real volcanic eruptions, gas is released and the lava bubbles out of the volcano like it did with your guys' experiment.
Cool.
Wow, that's cool.
I get it now.
Yes. Yeah.
You taught us so much, James. Thanks so much.
No problem. And remember,
James Lovelock, everybody.
I'm James Hutton. Hutton. Now, you guys had a really hard process writing that. It's actually very cool that you went through all that to write.
So now, where did you guys film again? You filmed on what volcano?
Mount Kilauea.
So you guys actually filmed your music video on Mount Kilauea.
You know it.
In Hawaii.
Yeah.
So that's really cool.
Go big or go home.
Yeah, that's preach it. So what type of volcano is Mount Kilauea?
It's a shield volcano.
What is a shield volcano? Because I don't really know anything about them, so I'd like to learn about them. So what is a shield volcano?
Well, basically, a shield volcano is like, so when magma erupts from under the earth, it erupts and creates layers of lava, and they cool and harden as they spread out. So shield volcano is very
wide and flat.
It's not totally flat, but it's not
totally
very flat.
But it's not tall.
Not tall.
Okay, so.
And it has pretty like gentle eruptions also.
Like.
Okay. So they're not gentle. They're not too like.
No. Like kaboom.
Yeah. Okay, I got that. So now, other than this shield volcano, like Mount Kilauea, are there any other volcanoes? Like any other types?
Yeah. There's a cinder and
composite.
There we go. So cinder is basically like it's made of layers of ash and like rocks
lava.
And cinder, no lava. So, and it becomes very tall.
Okay.
And there's very violent eruptions.
So are cinder the tallest volcano?
I was testing you.
Yeah.
All right. So now what about that other kind?
It's real tall. Composite. Skinny like a model.
Composite. Are made of ash and
lava.
Yeah. And they're the largest volcanoes in the world.
Yeah.
They have like pretty violent eruptions.
Pretty violent?
Like kaboom! Oh, no, not too violent. Not cinder is more violent.
Same, the shield volcano.
Not very tall. The same as Kilauea.
And that's the one that they filmed their music video on.
Yeah. You guys are the first to see it.
Are we gonna show it? Shall we show it?
Yeah, let's go.
Let's show it. There we go.
Let's get to it.
Go, 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 magma. It's a flowin'. We're gonna run like it's a flowin'. We're gonna scream and cry like it's a flowin'. And you know that you gotta leave, cause it's erupting. Fine gas in the vent. Magma's exiting. Look, the ground is shaking up and the sides are bulging. It's getting real hot and the bags are blowing up. So you know you gotta run, unless you wanna burn your buns. Fine gas in the vent. Magma's exiting. Look, the ground is shaking up and the sides are bulging. It's getting real hot and the bombs are blowing up. So you know you gotta run, unless you wanna burn your buns. Magma flows out, you see it cool and harden. Then it turns into intrusive igneous rock. That's neat, but when it cools under the crust, it turns into intrusive and it cools real slow. Yeah, that's me. Beyond the shield, it's real fat blow up. I hear rumbling, it's gonna be a gentle blow up. You know that you might mistake it for a cinder or a composite. But nah, there's a big difference. In the cinder, they're saying, man, that's a lot of ash. It's real tall and skinny like a model. But holla at the composite, large volcanoes for sure. Composed of alternating layers of ash and lava. Craters full of lava, man, so don't go near. If you do, you might just disappear. If you feel in the shape, steam in the flow. Steam's coming out, you know it's time to go. Find us in the vent, magma's exiting. With the ground is shaking up and the sides are bulging. It's getting real hot and the bombs are blowing up. So you know you gotta run, unless you wanna burn your buns. Find us in the vent, magma's exiting. Look, the ground is shaking up and the sides are bulging. It's getting real hot and the bombs are blowing up. So you know you gotta run, unless you wanna burn your buns.
Wasn't that great? So that's the end to our
show today. Thank you for watching. Be kind to one another. Twitch. They learn nothing in school.
Okay.
No. Grade school dark teacher.
I heard this one man, Mr. Howie Badosi.
The worst teacher in Ontario.
Well, yeah, but that's not very good.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
But why?
But I will tell that room.
You think that?
Methane.
Methane.
You want to know what I want to go in the volcano?
What do you want
to? Him.